Hey everybody, welcome back to Maneater. We're here, we're gonna go ahead and look at some stuff, see what we can do. I know there's still a lot of stuff we can't do here. We still need 3 crates, we still need to find one more thing, but we can't do them because we're not adults. So we're just gonna go ahead and book it right over to here. And, yeah. Go ahead and, I don't know. Let's start off by going on a nice little rampage. I think that's what we're gonna do. I want to try to get one of the bounty hunters on me.
Nowhere is the irreversible degradation of the natural environment more on display than Dead Horse Lake.
Why? I'm not entirely sure. But I want to see mostly what it's about. Like, what happens? What is it like? What is this about? That one. Perfect. Oh, what is this? Oh no, that's the that's not the one I wanted. Let's see. I keep going the absolute wrong direction. Where are we? This way. Just a little bit this way. There they are. So that was not the best. But I mean, it could have been worse, I guess. Ow. Organized crime. Get this out of here. We don't have this in my waters. Alright. So, the thing is, that didn't increase our threat or anything. So, like, that's okay, really. Ooh, Barracuda. Goodness, there are so many things here that want me dead. Hey, hey, hey. Oh my goodness.
An intensive shark hunt is now underway.
Out. Let's just keep diving around. Yep. There we go. Whoa, I wanted him.
The scourge of the swampland, Bayou Willie.
Oh, I see some.
Obstinately digs in as the conflict escalates.
Oh! Bioelectric evolution set releases electricity, stunning nearby targets, and is useful against all foes. Defeat more bounty hunters to collect the whole set.
The shark hunting sector has experienced significant growth, leaving a lot of local openings for amusement ride operators.
Oh my goodness gracious. Can I look at them, please? Oh my goodness gracious. Look at them. Oh, we missed him. Oh, we missed him again. I'd like to attack the person. Can I... that person. There we go. Where are you?
Dangerous shark. Those closest to them prepare for the possibility that they might.
Yeah. Woo. Ow. Ow.
The shark's aggressiveness only solidifies its mythic stature. The bartender life ender, Bobby Bojangles.
Bobby Bojangles.
Oh,
Doing good. Come here. I'm hardy.
Things are getting heated in this war of attrition between man and nature. With an angry bull shark loose, local hunters are forced to post bail and shrug off last night's hangover so they can take to the water.
All right. All that you need to do is get him in the water. You do that and you're okay. Yeah, get him in the water. We're okay.
Anyone see anything?
Done. Alright, where are we? What's going on here? How are we looking?
Time is running out for our shark. Hunters are on the water bringing their explosives and poor impulse control with
What? Uh-oh. That was bad. We're bad ways. Go faster. What the fuck? Where are you at? I see them. go. Oh, I missed it. Come here. Out. Oh, what the fuck? That should have been a hit now, shouldn't it have? Oh, come on now. Get him.
If you've ever eaten human flesh, you know that while it has the red marbled appearance of teeth, its flavor is more elusive.
Wow. I cannot get this person for the life of me.
Shark hunters stalk their
the savage.
Hello.
Hey, shark hunters. Hey, who wants a bounty?
The fuck? Delicious. Woo. Ow. Can't get them. They're all clumped together. Man, I cannot get some of these guys, like... Like, where are you looking? Yeah.
Only time will tell whether government actions can diminish poor Clovis's reputation as a shark attack hotspot.
Well, there we go. Take some hits. All right, let's get out of here. Wow, that was a whiff. Thank you. Can I get somebody, please? There we go. Okay, this is a little bit aggressive now, eh? Okay, I gotta run away for a little bit. Go faster. I need something big. Ow. There we go. That's what I need.
Hell, I don't know. Maybe she's scared of us. Let's really get a vision test.
Don't come back now, you hear?
Can I get him? What is happening here right now? There we go. Go down. Run away for a little bit.
Shark hunting was prohibited by royal decree in ancient Fiji. But this is decidedly not ancient Fiji. There's way more liquor stores and payday lenders.
Shark had a dead horse leash. It's bounty time, y'all.
Oh, shoot!
Bounty time, y'all. I didn't get him. Oh. Ow. Run away for a little bit. All right, run away. Run away. Got her.
Should have checked the gas.
All right, take a second.
The hell is it?
Whew, take a breather. Go under. Run away for a little bit.
Where are you?
Gonna come up and eat your face now in a bit.
Hey, shark. Get your ass out here. Come on now.
Level 10, baby! Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my god, run away! Run away for a little bit. Yeah. Oh shit, that's everything that wants me dead. Oh, I couldn't get that. Alright, so there are no little fish around here, eh? Nothing? Jesus fucking Christ, boys. Where? You're telling me. I'm running around trying to find, like, any scraps of something. Don't touch me. Alright, we're back. Ow. Ow. I sees ya. Holy shit.
Another danger on the water for shark hunters? Determined process servers. Their boats laden with bench warrants and affidavits.
Candyman Curtis. Candyman Curtis. Oh, come on. I was right about to pounce.
The fishing phenom, Candyman Curtis.
Side of the fin.
The shark's reckless behavior only further incenses Port Clovis's citizens.
Now, I find it moves so much faster up on the, like, on the surface. Jesus Christ, buddy. Holy shit, like, get that.
As with many social movements, the annual Driftwood Man Festival purports to foster progressive change, but it's really just an excuse for hippies to flout public nudity laws.
This is a great place to fight him here. So I can just come through and be like, ah! And then disappear. And then they stuck. Can't see though.